Moore to kick it back. But now the Panthers break back the other way. Punched ahead. Palmieri on the puck. Kyle Palmieri shooting. He scores! What a shot! 2-0 Devils.
The Florida Panthers got caught on a line change. Great recognition from the Devils, and Kyle Palmieri picks this puck up. Damon Severson gets it up the boards quickly. Kyle Palmieri skates into it, and what a shot this is. Short side over the shoulder of Luongo and off the post, Steve. This is just an incredible shot from such a sharp angle, but it all started with the good recognition from David Severson. He did nothing but get that puck up quickly, chipped it, he didn't stick handle, it was rolling a little bit, but he saw there was an opening, got it up off the wall through the neutral zone, and Kyle Palmieri does the rest to give the Devils a 2-0 lead.